So today's review is going to be of the Sleepy Sleep Stick. This has lavender oil in it, which is well known for its relaxation properties. I'm not going to lie to you, lavender is not one of my favorite scents. So I did not find it quite as relaxing as someone who does enjoy that aroma would. And I also have a 8.5-month-old son, which is kind of hard to get a good night's sleep anyway. However, I recently learned that lavender oil has a ton of other properties. I'm super excited to give the Sleepy Sleep Stick a try at those properties rather than the relaxation reasons. So if you don't know this, lavender oil has anti-inflammatory and antiseptic properties, which can help fight acne and help relieve the inflammation from that. Those same properties also help it heal wounds and burns, and it can also act as a pain reliever. Lavender oil is great for helping repel insects and also can help decrease the itching and swelling of insect bites when you get them. And it can help tone skin because it boosts the circulation and helps renew the skin renewal process. And then it can also help relieve headaches and nausea. Again, I have a feeling that's going to be based on your personal scent preferences, but it never hurts to give it a try. And it can also act as a natural perfume if you enjoy a lavender scent. So even though I didn't find this to be the most relaxing scent to me, I am super excited to give it a try for these other purposes, and definitely going to give it another try, and when I do, I'll update my review. So if you're interested and you like lavender, highly recommend this. It is available on my website for $14, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Bye.